Come on, honey. Let's be friends.
1 yards downfield.
And that
Learn about crypto and get paid as you learn with Coinbase Earn. We've paid out over $100 million in crypto rewards since Coinbase Earn launched in 2018. To start earning, just watch short videos, answer simple questions about what you've seen, and get rewarded. Get started today on coinbase.com/earn.
Don't skip it. This app is something you won't want to miss. Download today and get started.
They wanted us to face off, and when we stand at each other, and I just let them know that he's going to find out. We agreed to disagree.
Just went on to say more and more stuff, and then, you know, he pushed me, so I smacked him, and he got me.
I never involved in these kind of things, so never in my life.
The masses have flocked in unison to the fight capital of the world, Las Vegas, Nevada,
for the promise of history and the hope of crowning the first four-belt undisputed champion in super middleweight history on Saturday night when global superstar Mexican icon Canelo Alvarez defends his trio of 168-pound world titles against unbeaten IBF champion Caleb Plant.
Of course, you can see that fight only on Showtime pay-per-view. My name is Brian Campbell, and welcome on into the grand arrivals here in Las Vegas. Just four days out from fight night, when behind me, over my shoulder, the doors to the MGM Grand Garden Arena, the site of so many boxing super fights over the past 2 decades, will hold this historic event. Still a few tickets available as they are nearly sold out. Head on over to the MGM Grand box office to get yours. If you're in Las Vegas, you can also get a closed circuit ticket at the nearby Park MGM Resort. But if you can't make it to Sin City, you got to see this fight. It's Saturday night. It's Showtime pay-per-view. You can purchase it on many different traditional cable, satellite, and digital platforms. You can also head on over to show.com. That's SHO/PPV. Pre-order this fight. You don't want to miss out on the history that's on the line Saturday night. Canelo Alvarez, Caleb Plant. We're going to speak with both fighters in a second as they make their grand arrival. They meet with the media. They walk the red carpet. But in the lead up to this grand event, Showtime's All Access. Speak with both fighters in a second as they make their grand arrival. They meet with the media. They walk the red carpet. But in the lead up to this grand event, Showtime's All Access cameras have been the plants. Walk to get to this point in his life and career, entering the biggest fight of his own come Saturday night.
Up right now to the gym, watch the homie Caleb, you know, do his thing, to let him know we're riding with him. What's up, my boy? Las Vegas may be a city of high rollers,
but it's also a home to low riders.
Today they're rolling up to support an honorary member, Caleb Plant.
The
the undefeated super middleweight champ.
I met Caleb through the car scene. I know where he came from. I know his story. He came up to the bottom just like most of us did. We're going to have his back. He's going to have ours. It's going to be a beautiful thing.
You know, you work hard and you're a solid person. You know, it really don't matter what you look like or where you're from, you know.
That's what's up. My brother, always.
Caleb becoming the undisputed super middleweight champ of the world. That's the type of matchup you dream of.
You're a fighter fighting the best fighter in the world for all the marbles.
I embrace the John 100%.
I like going back to that jab there. That's good.
Because it freezes them up and it opens up your
toolbox and opportunities.
The people who know Plant best have seen him summon uncommon strength countless times before. Like head trainer Justin Gamble, who has guided the boxer since 2013.
You know what I mean? When you're boom. Kind of going back to that and working off.
Who's guided the boxer since 2013. Kind of going back to that and working off with different power shots.
Good job. All of the adversity that Caleb's faced in his career, all the hurdles that he's had to overcome, there's no such thing as a problem anymore. You can overcome anything. And that's the key to winning.
Yeah, you don't get caught up.
Plant's tenacity caught the boxing world's attention in 2019. When he seized the title he had promised his late daughter Amelia. That night unlocked the formula that carried through three title defenses. Fast movement, quick striking, above all ferocious. Fast movement, quick striking, above all ferocious.
Him getting meaner and meaner as the fight gets closer and closer. I would describe Caleb's mentality as a junkyard dog. And that's what you need to be a top fighter in boxing. You have to have that skill, but you have that grit too. That dog in you. Fighter in boxing. You have to have that skill, but you have that grit too. That dog in you.
Grand Garden Arena. Limited tickets are available at MGM Box Office. This event is promoted by Canelo Promotions, TPB Promotions, and sponsored by Hennessy Value. Ladies and gentlemen, Caleb Sweet Hands Plant. 21 victories, 0 losses, 12 of those coming by way of knockout. He is the undisputed IBF super middleweight world champion. He is the pride of Ashland, Tennessee. He trains right here in Las Vegas with co-trainers Justin Gamber and his father, Richie Plant. He won his first title in January of 2019. He has made three successful defenses of his world title heading into the showdown against Canelo. He looks to make history this Saturday by becoming the first unified, undisputed super middleweight world title holder in the boxing history. Stand by, we'll throw it to Showtime Sports host Brian Campbell.
Thank you so much, with the unbeaten IBF super middleweight champion Caleb Sweet Hands Plant. Caleb, we've watched the All Access series, we've documented your journey to get here. There's been tragedy, there's been triumph. What does it mean to you personally entering the biggest fight of your career?
It means a lot. You know, I've dedicated my life to this sport. I sacrificed a lot for this sport. And not just me, but my whole team. And we're happy to be here, but we're not happy to just be here. We're here to win those belts. And become the first undisputed super middleweight of all time.
Let's be clear. You've been brash.
You've come out and said, I'm not here just to hang around. I'm here to win. That September 22nd press conference in Beverly Hills. You mixed it up a little bit with Canelo. What message do you think you sent? Not only to Alvarez, but to the boxing world.
I think he knows he's got someone in front of him who's not just here to hand his belt over. Not just here to pick up a check, but like I said, here to get those belts. And that's exactly what I'm here to do. That's exactly what me and my team are here to do. And November 6th, you guys are going to find out firsthand.
Anytime you're set to face the pound-for-pound king of the sport, you're more than likely going to be the underdog. What are the odds makers? What are the critics? What do they not know about Caleb Plant that they should enter Saturday night?
I mean, odds are just odds. Those numbers can't measure what's in here. They can't measure what's in here. And I've been an underdog before, and they've been wrong before. So numbers are just numbers. I don't pay attention to that. I pay attention to what I can be in control of. And that's my training. That's my discipline. And that's the game plan. And that's what we're focused on.
Saturday night inside this building behind us, the MGM Grand Garden Arena, you'll get the number one in the sport. How do you match up with him, X's and O's?
I match up well. If I didn't feel like I'd win, I wouldn't be here. So, Saturday night, tune in for yourself. You can see firsthand.
Hey.
There's nothing I can say that will convince you guys. There's nothing I can say that will change your minds. I didn't think you could win, but I think you can win now. So I can show you better than I can tell you. Tune in November 6th.
Unblock me.
What's your message to everybody from Ashland City, Tennessee? Everyone who's helped you get to this spot, the brightest light, the biggest stage possible in this sport.
Just hoping everybody tunes in. Appreciate everybody back home in Middle Tennessee, Ashland City, Nashville. And November 6th, you guys got an undisputed champion.
Thank you so much, and best of luck, Caleb.
Appreciate it.
He's coming now.
I don't want to fight him. I don't want it for 2 months.
He's coming now. He's coming now. All right, I'll clean up.
You see him right there, the IBF super middleweight champion, Caleb Sweet Hands Plant. It's been a long journey for him to get to this point. An undisputed championship opportunity on Saturday. Against not only the pound-for-pound king, but we know him as the biggest global superstar in the sport of boxing, Canelo Alvarez. But if we've learned anything about Caleb Plant as he walks the red carpet once more and answers questions in the media scrum, It's that he believes he was born for this moment. There's no amount of fear, no amount of trepidation, in not only accepting this fight and Canelo Love.
When I first got out, I felt like mental health treatment was for older people, Vietnam era. And so I didn't think that it would apply to me.
And I knew something was wrong with me, but I have adamantly denied that I had PTSD.
And I just retreated inside myself. And that's when I realized I needed help.
There's nothing wrong with needing help. We can only get better when we acknowledge that we need that help.
Take the first step. Visit MakeTheConnection.net to find out how.
Threadbeast is a men's clothing subscription company that sends the latest streetwear to your house every single month.
Ooh, and this box got weight to it, meaning it's a lot of clothes in there. Let's go check it out.
Staple!
Oh my gosh, I've needed a wallet for the longest time.
We got this Adidas shirt with the Adidas Classic logo in the camo colorway.
Oh, it's a long sleeve. Yo, this goes hard.
Damn, this box is full of goodies.
Ooh, we got some Zane Robe red shorts.
If you know Zane Robe,
you know it's a pretty expensive
brand. I'm basically paying half of what I would actually be paying for these clothes at the mall, too.
This is super safe.
Let's change into these.
Ooh, damn, I'm looking fresh.
A heavy duty jacket. This is a nice jacket.
Yo, in this box, they also sent me another pair of headphones.
That's crazy. I didn't know Threadbeast collabed with G-Star Raw. Like,
ooh, we got the designer pockets. The fit on these jeans is perfect.
Threadbeast, thank you so much for sending me this box.
Threadbeast, thank you guys so much for this clothing.
fences and some very big platforms that the PBC has given Plan a chance to stretch his muscle, big main event national television opportunities. Pay-per-view spots in very key fights as he defended against the likes of Mike Lee, most recently former 168-pound world champion Caleb Truax. And the timing of this fight was really perfect for Plan. Canelo Alvarez has been on an incredibly busy schedule despite having the leverage to seemingly do whatever he wants as the face of the sport at the moment. What Canelo Alvarez has wanted to do is be active. This will be his fourth fight in a 12-month stretch through the pandemic, which you really just don't see on the highest level of this sport. But Alvarez put his ducks in a row, meaning fought the other champions to acquire the world titles necessary to set up this unification bout, four belts, undisputed championship. And that's where Caleb Plant finds himself. And there's no greater moment to reference in the fight build to this one than, of course, that September 22nd press conference. Beverly Hills, California. Did we expect those type of pre-fight fireworks? No, would be a correct answer right there, but there's no question that did a lot for the viral nature of the build to this fight. But it certainly was a big moment, as Caleb Plant just said himself, to stand out and say, I'm not afraid of Canelo Alvarez. I'm not here to politely hand over my world title and humbly lose. He's fair to win. The odds makers love Canelo. It's hard not to love somebody who's had that sustained excellence at the top of the sport. But make no mistake that Caleb Plant is hungry. He's not afraid of Canelo. He didn't back down for a second when the two traded pushes, slaps, punches, whatever they ended up being that September 22nd day. Plant may have been cut under his right eye from the skirmish. But he still finished the job on the podium that day to promote and announce this fight in his now famous speech about doing extraordinary things and living anything but an ordinary life. And if you've talked to Caleb Plant, if you've seen the Showtime All Access pre-fight documentary series, which did a great job, things, and living any job on the podium that day to promote and announce this fight in his now famous speech about doing extraordinary things and living anything but an ordinary life. And if I'm not going to do everything it takes to try to win this fight, because I wouldn't be sitting in front of this camera right now talking to you unless I've done that every step of my career. He was never a young promotional favorite, didn't get big-time opportunities early, but fought his way to where he is now, the summit. The lights are the brightest on the pay-per-view level in Las Vegas when you're taking on the pound-for-pound king. And one Canelo Alvarez. But Plant, 29 years old, 21-0 with 12 KOs. He's passed every test in front of him up to this point. Has he passed it all with flying colors? He's had to grow through his fights. He's had to learn on the job. But he comes in here as a confident, unbeaten champion. And certainly has a say at this table with that hand speed, with that foot speed, with that ability to box, with the way he darts in and out to set up his combinations. He may be a pure boxer, but he's an aggressive boxer. And one has to believe he's going to have to establish something come Saturday night to gain the respect against Canelo, who has evolved into such a well-rounded force across four different divisions. And as we found out so far in his march across super middleweight, a destroyer in many ways. His plant speed is his combination of mental toughness and ring IQ. Will it be enough? Well, you're going to have to tune in Saturday night to Showtime pay-per-view to find out. I will say this, love him, hate him, whatever you want to do. You have to respect the front that Caleb Plant has put out in the build to this fight. We know he's going to give it his best shot. Will he have more success than the recent champions that have lost to Canelo? We will certainly find out. More success than the recent champions that have lost to Canelo? We will certainly find out. You can see Caleb Plant behind me finishing up his... I mentioned so many grand fight events over the past two decades. So many in the early march of Canelo Alvarez, who, of course, fought Floyd Mayweather here in that 2013 blockbuster pay-per-view at just the age of 23. Defended titles, moved on to fight Arislandi Lara in this building. He's been here. For Caleb Plant, this is his first time in the headlining pay-per-view role. It's going to have a lot to prove to the doubters, to the critics, to the odds makers. Who never saw him as a favored one entering this one, but as he likes to say, he's got the same chance as anyone when they touch gloves. And as I mentioned, he's been impressive in his confidence and the skill he put out to get to this point. Did he dazzle, especially in his last fight when we saw him against Caleb Truex? There was some good, there was some bad. Overall, though, he swept the former champion in a 12-round unanimous decision, winning every round on all three judges' scorecards. And it was enough at the end of the day to get him the fight he was looking for, the fight the boxing fans were looking for, knowing the intentions, the motivations of one Canelo scorecards. And it was enough at the end of the day to get. You really can't state it enough when you have the type of power that Canelo yields as that rare crossing over fighter who can be critically the pound for pound number one in the game and commercially the biggest pay-per-view star. He can do what he wants. He can fight anybody that he wants. Canelo Alvarez chose to continue his search for greatness, to close out 168 pounds, to leave no doubt, leave no stone unturned. Well, that final stone, that rock there, is Caleb Plant. We'll find out Saturday night what he has to go through to try to fulfill his dreams. But we mentioned Showtime's All Access documentary crew has been along the way for both fighters on their journey. Caleb Plant's training camp in Las Vegas. Canelo Alvarez preparing under coach Eddie Reynoso in San Diego. Let's take a look back at the sights, sounds, and scenes that the All Access cameras have captured ahead of Saturday night's historic super middleweight unification.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to you, and we welcome you to the beautiful Beverly Hilton Hotel here in Beverly Hills, California. One of the most highly anticipated fights.
Pucker.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to you, and we welcome you to the beautiful Beverly Hilton Hotel here in Beverly Hills, California. One of the most high. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to you, and we welcome you to the beautiful Beverly Hilton Hotel here in Beverly Hills, California. Yep. One of the most highly. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to you, and we welcome you to the beautiful Beverly Hilton Hotel here in Beverly Hills, California.
The fucking blue hair.
One of the most highly anticipated.
We have a lot of skills in boxing.
I don't look at him any different than anybody else that I fought. He's just, to me, he's another opponent. So,
how do you think he's gonna act?
That's up to him.
Is there anything that scares you, Canelo Alvarez? What frightens you?
Nothing about boxing. This is what I love. So.
Well, my pleasure to introduce the principals at this time. We're going to bring them out. They're going to face off for the very first time.
Oh, no, this whole thing might blow up, for real. I might just ruin all this today, for real.
Please welcome the undefeated time. We're going to bring them out. They're going to face off for the very first time.
Oh, no, this whole thing might blow up, for real. I might just ruin all.
Well, my pleasure to introduce the principals at this time. We're going to bring them out. They're going to face off for the very first time.
Oh, no, this whole thing might blow up, for real.
Something different, I promise you. You will see. You want to feel something different. You know in this level. You know in this level. You want to see? You want to see. You wanna see my butt?
Get him.
I don't tell him.
On November 6th, two men who have reached an impasse will clarify what combat is for. Yes, the stakes are high in this blockbuster bout for an undisputed championship held in Iowa combat is just a boxing match. For an undisputed championship held in a fighting mecca that is no stranger to history. But this is not who seek comfort and clarity through violence.
Tremendous punishment. Oh, wow.
Two men with broad shoulders who carry unfathomable weight deep within their hearts. From the ashes of despair, loss, and poverty. These men are not fighters because they're athletes. These men are fighters because they don't know how else to live. But clarity remains a tricky concept, especially when it's delivered by fist. Because on November 6th, answers will be served the old-fashioned way. And only one champion will receive the comfort he seeks.
All of you who tell me what I can't do.
And only one champion will receive the comfort he seeks.
All of you
will be served the old-fashioned way. And only one champion will receive the comfort he seeks. Answers will be served the old-fashioned way. And only one champion will receive the comfort he seeks.
All of you who tell me what I can't do, a lot of you live believable lives. I said I can live an unbelievable life and accomplish unbelievable things.
He thinks that if he beats you, he'll have a big name then.
Everybody thinks the same thing.
It's una historia.
And accomplish unbelievable things.
He thinks that if he beats you, he'll have a big name.
Thank you.
Welcoming him in, we have word that Canelo Alvarez is close. The unified super middleweight champion, of course, had titles in four different titles in four different divisions. And trying for history on Saturday night on Showtime pay-per-view as he seeks supremacy at 168 pounds on the first four belt, undisputed champion. Canelo comes from a boxing family in many ways, growing up in Jalisco, Guadalajara, Mexico, the youngest of seven brothers, all who went on to the professional ranks in boxing. But even though some brothers have won world titles or fought for world titles, none have had the success of Saul. Canelo Alvarez himself, as boxing's pound for pound king and, of course, the sport's biggest star. Before we hear from Canelo and he walks the red carpet, take a look back at his training camp in San Diego as the Showtime All Access cameras chronicled his journey.
Tienes que tener mucho carácter en el boxeo para llegar a ser. Si no tienes el carácter, si no tienes ese instinto de ser peleador, pues no... Puedes llegar, pero no es lo mismo.
The youngest of eight siblings and one of seven boys who boxed. A fighting spirit lifted Alvarez. From humble beginnings in Guadalajara to the top of the toughest sport. After turning pro at 15, Canelo has spent more than half his life conquering boxing with flair. Alongside trainer Eddie Reynoso, he has won championships in four divisions, staking his claim as the best boxer of this era. After turning pro at 15, Canelo has spent more than half his life conquering boxing with flair. Alongside trainer Eddie Reynoso, he has won championships in four divisions. For Canelo, plants claims to the throne are nothing new. Same song, different singer. And yet, this particular opponent has made this particular bout undisputedly personal.
When I take something personal, for me, it's even better because my mind is strong. I train more hard than usually. I'm going to be in the ring that night and thinking about what happened.
es un buen boxeador, es un buen boxeador, boxea bien, tiene un buen jab rápido, buenas combinaciones, es alto, va a ser difícil en los primeros asaltos. No es una pelea fácil, pero como tengo las habilidades y tengo la experiencia de poder haber estado con peleador, con todo tipo de estilos en el cuadrilátero, y pues tengo esa experiencia y ahora sí que las habilidades para lograr esto.
Y estoy muy confiado en que lo puedo hacer, no confiado en el mal sentido, sino confiado en lo que sé hacer y lo que puedo hacer.
Bueno.
Ladies and gentlemen, Canelo has an outstanding record of 56 wins, one loss, two of those fights coming in a draw. 38 of those wins have come by way of knockout. He is the boxing's number one pound-for-pound fighter and sports' largest attraction. He is a four-division world champion. The fighting part of Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, trained by his coach and manager, Eddie Reynoso, throughout his storied career. He currently holds the WBC, WBA, and WBO super middleweight world titles. Already a Hall of Famer at the age of 31, he can become the first fighter from Mexico to become an undisputed world champion. He is looking to make history this Saturday night inside the Grand Garden MGM, November 6th, Showtime pay-per-view. Once again, he is boxing's number one pound-for-pound fighter and the sport's largest attraction. Ladies and gentlemen, Canelo Alvarez also trains here. Eddie Reynoso throughout his storied career. WBA, WBO, and WBC super middleweight champion. Canelo is looking to unify all belts this Saturday, November 6th, on Showtime pay-per-view and make history in the process. Canelo is looking to unify all belts this Saturday, November 6th, on Showtime pay-per-view.
There he is.
Canelo is looking to unify all belts this Saturday. Again, he has not been in the process.